The Mississippi Law Enforcement Torch Run for Special Olympics will stop in Laurel Friday. Area law enforcement officers will be running to support Special Olympics, which focuses on children and adults with an intellectual disability. The opening ceremony will begin at 1:15 p.m. at the Laurel Police Department, and then the runners will start at 1:30 p.m. For more information, visit our website at WJTV.com.